They're TonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at St. Francis Academy. We're the number one ranked Panther girls, still undefeated, still number one in a rematch of last year's IMA Conference Final. The Panthers come back to beat McDonough. Final score, 56 to 44. And I have two key members with me. To my left, Angel Reese. To my right, Mia Davis, who had a game-high 23 points. Angel also had 13 points and 8 rebounds. As St. Francis was down 9 points early in the third quarter, but they turned it on, especially over the last 8 minutes, held McDonough, I think, to 2 field goals as, again, they remain undefeated. And we'll start with Mia. Mia, let's talk about you guys, the effort that you guys, that last quarter, you guys made a great stand defensively.
Last quarter, we just pushed, we made sure we communicated on rotations for the shooters, and we just rebounded and played harder than McDonough.
Yeah. Down by 9, what were some of the problems there? It seemed like McDonough was getting the better of the play pretty much through the first half into the early parts of the third quarter.
Some of the problems, we were down by 9 because McDonough were beating us on the fast breaks. Mm-hmm. It was like the rebounds was going far, mm-hmm. and they would get it and beat us on a fast break.
Mm-hmm. Well, you're closing on the school record. A lot of accomplishments for you. But tonight, this was a game about your teammates. Talk about Angel Reese. She came up really big on the boards down the stretch.
Angel actually helped out this game a lot. She got big rebounds that we needed. And when we needed her to score, she scored. When we needed rebounds, she rebounded and finished all her plays.
Right. And Angel Reese, let's talk about coming up big, especially in that fourth quarter for your team.
Okay, so at the end of the quarter, we ran. We knew that they were coming for me and Nia, so I had to step up for the big rebounds and the big plays at the end of the game. And we knew that we had to push because we knew they were a fast team and they were mainly guards. And we knew that some of the players were in foul trouble, so we attacked each of the players and then we just finished the game.
Yeah. Talking to Coach Shelton, I was like, you know, you guys beat Roland Park, you guys come back, you beat McDonough. And he said, well, I said, what's the difference? And he said, the non-league schedule, you guys play some tough games to kind of get you prepared for this. Talk about, you know, those games and having that mental toughness.
So I guess as a freshman, I'm getting used to the hard competition, I guess, playing against seniors. And I don't know what to expect, but I know that to play hard each and every game, and I know that my team will back me up each time.
Well, Mia, you guys got through a tough first week. You beat Roland Park a couple of days ago, come back and beat McDonough. What does it say about this team?
About my team, that we're a hardworking team. We carry over what we do in practice on the court. And also, like you said, mentioning our out-of-conference games, we actually have a tough schedule, Riverdale, NCAA. So when conference come, we're ready. We already been in, like, a championship situation.
All right, well. She's the queen of the double-double. Another one from Mia Davis, 23 points and 10 rebounds. And the freshman, Angel Reese, let me tell you, one of my first articles, I covered her mom back in Woodlawn back in the day, and her daughter's making her proud today as she added 13 points and 8 big rebounds as number one, St. Francis, still undefeated. They knock off number 2, McDonough. Final score, 56 to 44. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.